What do you do for a living, Mrs. Moore?
My husband and I, we own a few restaurants. He's the head chef and I run the operation.
Are you sure that this is not a misunderstanding? Because once you go down that road, there ain't no turning back.
This is my way of satisfying my wife.
Mr. Moore, rape is against the law.
Even between a husband and a wife.
But when is it rape?
When she says no.
What if she always says no?
I trusted him. I loved him. Terrence is a good man, Amy. Terrence is ordinary. And ordinary just won't do.
I mean, just the thought of her pushing you away is not. You gotta dress up and play somebody else, have sex with her.
No!
You're a liar.
I hate liars.
Why does it matter whether it's the first or the last time? He raped me.
I believe.